First word would be fantastic.
It was really more than we had expected. It was so good, and there was so much.
Egypt is the place in the world that I wanted to see more than anything else. I can't even remember a time when this wasn't at the top of my list.
So this has been a trip of a lifetime.
When we first started out, we looked over the materials and we knew that our guides were Egyptologists. I had no idea what that really meant. But once we got into it, I realized how good these Egyptologists are, the guides that we had.
The amount of artifacts and the knowledge of our Egyptologists was more than we had ever hoped for.
I can't say enough about our guide. Every day, so enthusiastic to teach us more about his country. He's just got a great sense of humor and a fabulous ambassador for Egypt.
They brought the culture to us, not only the ancient culture, but the current culture. They brought it to life for us.
Today we're actually visiting the Dendera temple that was built for the goddess Hathor. And you probably noticed that, you know, we have the whole place for ourselves. And I think this is a great thing from Lindblad, you know, because they always give you the freedom, you know, to move with the time. You know, and we, of course, we try to pick the best time for our people, you know, for our clients, just the less crowded. And today, you've seen the result. You know, we have the whole place for ourselves.
Here you can see in this hypostyle hall, the black color on the ceiling from the people who lived here and used it as a kitchen. They used to cook their food, so you see the soot on the ceiling. And then you see the restoration of it. When it was restored, you see the beautiful colors of it. When we restore any part of a temple, we never add new colors. We just remove the soot, remove the salt, remove the dust, and we show the original colors of the temple underneath.
And this is more than 2,000 years, believe it or not. That's a miracle.
Abu Simbel, I didn't know much about it, and didn't have a lot of expectations for it. And walking around the side of the mountain and just seeing the size and the enormous amount of work, and it blew me away.
Oh, this is absolutely amazing. I just can't believe it. When you look at it, they're over 3,000 years old, and it was amazing to me because I came in before the rest of the crowd came in, and that was all alone in here, and it was just absolutely astounding to me. Just unbelievable.
This has got to be beyond my wildest expectations. I can't believe that this was all carved, I don't know how many years ago, and that we're here walking among it right now.
I've dreamed for all my life to see this and other things, and it met all my expectations.
Plus,
absolutely wonderful.
Cruising down the Nile, well, it was a number of things. First, the shoreline, I mean, to see the greenery and the shorebirds. We've been on Lindblad trips before, in fact, Alaska, Costa Rica, the Galapagos. All those were naturalist trips, and we saw some of that on the Nile, a lot of that on the Nile. And then just beyond that is the desert, unbelievable. I mean, real desert, just yards beyond this line of green. So it came to life on the Nile, just sheer bliss. Nice breezes, you know, good food, good drinks. That was a nice relaxing time between pyramids and temples and tombs and everything like that, which were enjoyable in themselves.
It was like going back in time. It wasn't anything like I expected. People were on the banks saying hello and waving to us and seeing them farming and, you know, just their everyday life from a different perspective was really great.
I think my favorite part was just cruising down the Nile in the rural areas, and it was like Egypt 3,000 years ago.
Yeah, just
mesmerizing.
Down the Nile, you have to do it once in your life. Maybe I'll do it twice.
The best souvenir you get from Egypt is the great memories you get from all the different places you visit. It's not a trip or a journey, it's a Lindblad expedition. And they make it more flexible to us. We can play with the timing, we do everything in the itinerary, but in our way. And this makes it much easier for the Lindblad guests.
What I've liked today is that we're seeing the much less frequently visited pyramids, the Step Pyramid, the Bent Pyramid, and the Red Pyramid.
This is my third trip with Lindblad. Loved it every single time, and his second, so we just love it.
Riding the camels up to the pyramids was one of the most amazing experiences. Being right there, it felt like you were back in time, just going across the sand to the pyramids. It was beyond my wildest expectations.
You can read so much in all the books and see all the artworks and everything, but until you see it in person and live this experience, for me anyway, you never really have an appreciation for what the contributions for these old civilizations have to our current societies today.